I like this episode much better. It's like, you know, we're back on track. I thought the underworld looked great. It didn't look like literally exactly how I pictured it, but it looked pretty close, you know, with the earth above them, and then there are the plains, and then the desolate parts, and the buildings. It looked so good, just spectacular. And, you know, I liked how things looked, and I liked the vibe. Like, so that was great. That was the highlight of the episode for me. And yeah, whenever the show just does what's in the books, it's great. Fantastic. But just what has bothered all season is just the way it's deviating in a weird way in terms of tone. And this episode kind of had that. Like I've said, and I think other fans have said, it's like it's reshuffling things, but sometimes in a way that feels needless. Like, why do they need to reshuffle things in this particular way? Like, some of the reshuffling is totally fine, but some is not. And there was some of that this episode, but at least it was decently exciting, and, you know, they spent a bunch of money on CGI, so it was interesting. But yeah, I don't know. I'm feeling optimistic. I'm feeling much more optimistic, and it gets me looking forward to the future in a good way. Like I said in my episode 6 review, this is the first season. There's a lot of startup costs. There's a lot of unanticipated problems when you're starting a new project like this. And there's growing pains. But I think give them time and it might get a lot better. It might be even more exciting. And especially, we know it's season 2. That's going to be Sea of Monsters. The showrunner for this, his last show was Black Sails. That was all about being on the sea. He'll be in his element. There's plenty of ways it can get even better.